we'd go over there after school, and they would have milk and cookies laid out for us. Crazy how this house was so
scorn approaching.
That house was so pleasant.
Hey, you're gonna love this. Scorn blood can be flammable. Don't get any in your mouth. Transmat Prime.
The picture was basically a torso with a little bit of thighs and legs and almost maybe up to the neckline of a young prepubescent boy. Prepubescent meaning no pubic hair. And John's arm was holding the boy's penis in the picture. John had a very hairy arm, and he had a certain ring that he always wore, like a classic. That ring and that arm were his photograph. We knew it was him. We thought this picture was irrefutable evidence that, like, nobody could argue with this, nobody could, like, say that this isn't real. There was no happy. This was going to be the end of it. It was a sensational thing that was about to happen.
Hostiles inbound in the steps.
We walked on foot up to this police station, and we thought maybe this was like later the detectives in Western Grove Police Department. Why we're so unruly and so angry and are doing a lot of things that we're doing, maybe she'll understand. As soon as she saw that picture, I could tell she was scared to death. She was more afraid of that picture than we were. She lived the picture right back to James in the exact way he had put it to her, and she immediately told me to get out of here. When she was done having her talk with him, he stormed out of this door right here. I saw that he had the picture. What are you doing with that picture? Why do you still have the picture? They're not going to do anything for us. They're not going to help us. She was just devastated. This was the time of the food chain for us. There was nowhere else to go. There was nobody else to trust. I know it can't save it.
I've got targets. Burn it down. blocker on its way to the other side. I like your style. Summon a primeval. You want to win? That's how.